Welcome to NextStar Energy. We're standing here in the module building. Further to that, we're standing at the end of the first line that will be installed starting December the 14th. Should be producing parts mid-February. NextStar Energy is a joint venture between us, Stellantis, and LG. It's one of three plants in North America that will supply our electrification needs, again, associated with our Dare Forward campaign. This plant will produce 49.5 gigawatts of output, which is about 43% of our total build for our vehicles. At full volume, when we have all nine lines up and running, we'll produce approximately 450,000 vehicles per year, supplying our assembly plants in North America. The cell building is the biggest of all the buildings. It's about six times the size of the module building here.
We have about 1,000 trades on site executing the construction work right now, and we expect at peak manpower in a few months, we'll be up to nearly about 1,600 craft labor. Those are all Canadian-based craft labor as of right now, both in the Ontario area and from some out of province currently. So once construction wraps up and the facility goes into production, there will be approximately 2,500 full-time employees staffed in this facility every day to make the operations run on a day-to-day basis. This plant is extremely important towards our Dare Forward 2030 plan, because this is where the batteries are going to be manufactured, starting in cell and moving to module. This will comprise a huge percentage of our battery manufacturing capabilities in North America for our vehicles.
So as you can imagine, we're all super excited to be a part of a first battery plant here in Canada with Stellantis, with LG, building a plant that's going to be contributing to a significant portion of our electric vehicles as we go forward. This plant being here in Windsor, Ontario, again representing 43% of our total production right now. We've had a tremendous amount of support from the municipal government, the city of Windsor, the province, the federal government. It's just been a great collaborative effort as we go forward. LG has also brought some of its critical suppliers that will be located here in the local area, supplying parts to both module and cell as well. So just a great beginning of an industry that's turning towards electrification and going to be supplying electric cells, modules, batteries for decades to come.